Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
what a drag it is getting old. Kids are different today. I hear every mother say, mother needs something today to calm down.
Good morning, Glacier. It's Wednesday, September 22nd. I'm Patrick.
And I'm Josh.
Remember that we have early release today. Eat lunch based on your sixth period class.
Curiosity is the GHS word of the month. Here's a quick PSA. What is curiosity? Roll video.
My two-year-old son Noah and I were walking down the street on our way to preschool when he suddenly noticed a shiny pebble embedded in the concrete. Stopping mid-stride, the little guy considered it for a second, found it thoroughly delightful, and let out a laugh. He spied a small plant an inch farther, a weed valiantly struggling through a crack in the asphalt. He touched it gently, then laughed again. Noah noticed beyond it a platoon of ants marching in single file, which he bent down to examine closely. They were carrying a dead bug, and Noah clapped his hands in wonder. 15 minutes had passed, and we had only gone 20 feet. I tried to get him to move along. After all, I had to get him to school so he could learn. Suddenly I stopped, watching my little teacher, wondering how long it had been since I had taken 15 minutes to walk 20 feet. The greatest brain rule of all is something I cannot prove or characterize, but I believe in with all my heart. As my son was trying to tell me, it is the importance of curiosity.
More info on GHS Word of the Month next week. And here's what you need to know.
Happy Homecoming Week. It's Generations theme today. Tomorrow our theme will be Pajama Day.
Today at lunch, we will honor the Homecoming Royalty candidates. Royalty march during lunches today. See the rolling ticker below to see all the candidates. Those students are released periods 4 and 5 today to change and rehearse and participate in the royalty presentations.
The packed pizza race and classroom trivia scheduled for homecoming week is as follows. Wednesday, packed pizza race, the last 5 minutes of 5th period. Thursday, class trivia, the last 5 minutes of 3rd period. Friday, packed pizza race, the last 5 minutes of 4th period. And you want to know it's not busing?
Our bus situation. The bus driver shortage hits activities. The lack of bus drivers has led to the rescheduling of events and even parents transporting athletes to contests. And we appreciate their amazing support and willingness to make this happen. We are hopeful that this trend does not continue and additional drivers can be found. If you know anyone who would like to drive a bus, please contact our transportation office at 751-3404 for additional information.
What the heck is DECA? Come find out at the DECA new member information meeting today at 1:30 in the A106. All returning members, the first meeting for you will be October 5th. See Mr. Monroe for more details.
Today is the deadline to apply for the GHS National Honor Society. Questions on the process, please contact Mr. Lapke or Ms. Conway. Applications are due by 3:45 p.m. today.
The spikeball tournament has been rescheduled for Sunday after getting rained out last weekend. Registration is reopened. Here's the schedule for Sunday, September 26th. 10 a.m. team check-in on the east side of campus near E106 and the band room.
10:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. is pool play games.
Then there will be a break to allow all who wish to participate in the Flathead Valley Out of the Darkness walk.
4:45 p.m. is team check-in. Brackets are announced there. 5 p.m. Devil Elimination Tournament begins.
Attention all sophomores and juniors, National Honor Society and International Languages are headed to Spain and Portugal in June of 2022. Missed signups last spring? You've got one more chance. See your NHS advisor or language teacher to see if you qualify. Need more information or already signed up last year, plan on attending the meeting on September 29th at 6:30 p.m. in the main conference room with your parents and or your guardians.
Want to help make Glacier a safer, more inclusive place for everybody? Join the GSA. The Glacier High School Gay Straight Alliance meets Thursdays during early lunch in F114 and late lunch in B218. Please bring your lunch. Our first meeting will be Thursday, September 23rd. Everyone is welcome. See Mr. Cummings, Madame Hill, or Adam Harbaugh if you have any questions.
The Daily Bulletin and all the GTV episodes can be found on the GTV YouTube channel or school website.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to respect yourself,
respect others, and respect the building.